In this video, we're discussing TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer scores and covering the optimization strength section. Hello, TubeBuddies. This idea came from you in the community tab. Want to see more community updates, ideas, and polls? Subscribe and ring that bell today to keep up to date on all things TubeBuddy. Speaking of which, TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer is very robust. We have a playlist here on how to use our Keyword Explorer, but today, we're going to be focusing, as I said earlier, on that optimization strength section. We're taking a look at what it means and how you can use it to get more views on YouTube. Optimization strength is available in the free version of TubeBuddy. Let's look at optimization strength together. To get there, click on the main TubeBuddy drop-down menu, then click on Keyword Explorer here. We'll type in the phrase, "How to use TubeBuddy Keyword Explorer." Under the score analysis section, you'll see optimization strength. Optimization strength represents how well optimized the top ranking videos are in YouTube search results. If the videos are not well optimized for search, then it provides you an opportunity to break in and rank for the keyword by properly optimizing your videos. This is done by having a searchable and compelling title, and also having relevant keywords in your title, description, and tags. If we click on the results tab, you'll see how TubeBuddy recognizes matches in the title and description with the highlighted keywords as seen here. The darker highlight means that it's a full keyword match, and the lighter highlight means that it's only a partial match. If we go back to the score analysis, you want this graph here to be in between the yellow and green, green being excellent. You might be wondering, why excellent? Well, our term is excellent because the top ranking videos are not well optimized. That means that we have an excellent chance for ranking, because no one is covering this topic exactly like we are, word for word in the keyword score here, meaning that YouTube, if we look in the results tab, is just filling in videos that kind of fit that search, but aren't an exact fit. If your video is an exact match and delivers on the value, breaks through the minimum requirements, and can get people to click on the thumbnail, then you can earn more views. This helps you see how people are targeting a keyword, and if it's not well optimized, then you have a chance to break in and rank for that keyword. Do you want to understand how to use TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer? Then check out that playlist that's been on screen on how to use our Keyword Explorer. Want to learn more about TubeBuddy tools? Then subscribe and ring that bell today. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy. Now let's go out and start optimizing.